Rocky in the room.
Mr. Dupree.
We're in New York. What's Merry Christmas? I left you in the room. Thank you.
Are you
hello,
video?
Hi, it's me. We're at the Hilton Medical Center.
Yes, the Hilton Plaza.
I'm trying to think. I just wanted to thank my fans for being here. So, she's in a hotel. She's like, so,
one of which is very confident and very strikingly beautiful and just has a very uncommon beauty, but thinks she knows it all and she doesn't. Another witch, she's confident, but she just seems to lack that model look, that what we're looking for. We're not getting that from her. I mean, this is about a competition to progress and to grow, and she's just not growing. So should I pick the girl that is confident and thinks she knows it all and could possibly grow into the strong and gorgeous model we're actually looking for? Should I pick a girl that is confident?
Hey.
Shut the fuck up.
No.
Yes, y'all, it's me, Steven. You know, me, of course. We're at this Hilton Plaza in Houston, Texas. We're getting ready to go. We've been getting ready for the last, I don't know how long, but we're getting ready.
So, I'm getting ready for my show. I'm kind of nervous, but I know my fans are backing me up, you know? This is my dream. It's finally come true. I'm at Carnegie Hall performing for the president.
Yeah. We're driving to the Galleria. We're driving there. Driving.
I remember. I know you're
driving. I'm recording. Holly.
Oh, the video. I know the video. You have to make fly than ever.
Hey, what y'all got, Jackie?
I'm glowing, you know. I have to do a little bigger. You know, I don't know if you can see me, but you can hear me.
Yeah.
Hello, yes, it's me, Hollywood.
Yeah.
What I look like, it's me.
Yeah, it's baby Bobby.
Yeah, you can my B-day, bitch.
Can't be a we're leaving.
So, leaving New York.
Where we at? We at where, New York?
New York, we're leaving.
We're late for our flight.
Nicely packed.
But yeah,
we're leaving the what?
The Hilton. The Hilton Plaza / Medical Center.
There.
Okay.
Baby.
really on me down there. And I don't mind, you know what I'm saying? As long as you know, I want to move.
We're on Rodero Drive. We just finished shopping. We're on our way to catch our plane. We're late for our flight as usual. We're back in Boston. We just made it back into New York. My flight was 3 hours.
Yeah. Your flight was delayed.
So I'm really, really tired. We were gonna fly back to our condo in California, but we really didn't feel like it. We just came back to Boston, but I have to rest for a week because we're going to Italy next Saturday. We're leaving out, and we're going to be there for a month. So hopefully everything will go well. Thanks for being with us when I travel. Bye.
We're almost in Dallas, you know. We're like on the outskirts of the city. We're at the gas station.
Pull up on Highway US-45.
You better look. Where you going? Where you going? I ain't even taking no pictures.
Gas, high as hell.
You better stop.
In a play away, liquor like my Gatorade. I do this on a day to day. She looking good, I'ma holler, make her follow where I'm from. We only turning down our collars, throw a dollar to the DJ. And when he play what I like,